Well, then you forgot about Gertrude Fuzz. I mean, that's nothing new, everyone does. But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So here is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Porzo! Oh, sorry. Porzo, are you there?
What? Who is it?
It's me, Gertrude. Oh, Horton, I was so worried. Are you all right, Gertrude?
How did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. Hold that. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was that when we drew it! And it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I stopped a little silly in drying. Besides, which the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
Okay. Well, when the hunters caught me, I could see that I'd be foolish because I couldn't even save you. No, I couldn't! And I got very frightened because I had no way to save you. No, that's just gonna go all the labor. It was all up to me. All you had was your next door neighbor. So I made it to the doctor!
You got the name, Dave, she said.
My tail has been a mistake!
And she said.
That could be kind of foolish and mean. Plug it out! Get it off! I won't do it again!
I never noticed.
You were off key, I knew it.
Amazing.
It was nothing.
Hello? Who's hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Oh, Mr. Mayor, what a relief. Is Jojo all right? Hi, Warden! Oh, hi, Jojo. Kid, now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and guard you, because, after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.